Hello and welcome. This is Glass Half Full, and this is a league race for the new VF V8 Supercar at Okayama. It's a pretty hard track, this. A lot of slow corners, which is hard with a big V8 grunt, but qualified third, so hopefully, or fourth actually, if I can get it off the line and have a clean race, I'll be happy. This is first race for me in this series, and first league race as well. So. Got to put it in gear before you can leave the track. Stage without any injuries. Hopefully I don't have too much damage, because that was a hard hit. And that's not a good start to the series. It's nice consistent laps now. Past these brand new tyres again. Steering feels fine now, so there's no more damage I need to worry about. There's the hardest corner in this whole track, because there is so much power going through those rear tyres, and the corner is very, very slow. Going to turn on my lap gauge there, try and tell me where I'm losing time. very slow part of the track through here. Got to be really, really careful about where you apply the throttle. You'll end up in that concrete wall on the right hand side faster than you can blink. Just did a 135 there. I'll be happy anything in the 134 range should basically catch me back up a little bit. If I can maintain the consistency. Just did a time in the 134s, so if I can keep it there, I'll be happy. So two laps left of this horrid racetrack. The lower power cars here are good here because of the corners. It's not quite as difficult to drive, but the V8 supercar is a whole different ball game. And I will be very, very glad to see this track change to something a little bit, hopefully a little bit more suitable. White flag. Let the torture be over. Just gonna make sure I finish. There it is, the torch is over.